news tonight in Chicago's Dunning neighborhood. Five people shot and in critical condition. It happened around 5:30 inside a home near Irving Park in Normandy. Chicago police are still at the scene. We will bring you more information as we get it.